One of the greatest outcomes that we observe in our learners at Lumiere schools is just how the older children who have participated in Lumiere for a number of years, how they reason, how they think, how they question, and how they tackle problems. I'm so surprised every time when I often visit a Lumiere school and I'll be talking with the 12 and 13-year-olds about what they're working on, about what interests them, and even new ideas or problems I'll bring to them, and how they immediately tackle it and question around it and start to probe and explore areas they might tackle it further. It's ways in which, you know, times that even peers that I'm adult colleagues with don't tackle problems, and it's incredible to see a 12 or 13-year-old reason in this way. And so I invite you, if you ever get the chance to visit a Lumiere school or to meet one of the Lumiere students, have a conversation with them about a real-world problem. It's incredible to see how they think about it, what they're thinking about, what they're working on, and how they tackle problems.